The only thing getting me through, obviously, is knowing that I'm gonna have a pretty foot at the end of this, but it's gonna be a long, long process, long recuperation here. The day is finally here. I am getting off my hard cast. It's February 3rd on the way to Boston. And I can't wait. This really sucks. But, you know, I'm excited to see how it looks though. Hopefully he'll let me film while he saws it off. Not my foot, the cast.
Something interesting in a minute. Okay. Dressing, it's wound dressing. It's beautiful wound dressing. It's all in silk, and it doesn't stick to the wound. You doing okay?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Ow. what I was looking at.
Okay.
It's pretty fascinating.
Is it? Okay.
It appears to be that the drain, so for some reason the drain just sucked into the tissues, and when she pulled it out, it snapped off right here. So there's a piece of it in there. We're not going to retrieve it now. We may never need to retrieve it in the future, but if she can feel it under the skin, she may. We'll take a little local anesthesia, and we'll just nick it and take it out.
So now I'm going to get a lovely pink cast.
Mm-hmm. And everyone will be aware you have it. And no one will crash into you. Which is the goal of a cast.